ever hurt to a tornado, you say your body? I wonder, should I put the heat on when we get home or not?
Just for just a little.
Okay. Because last night,
I gotta feed the kids.
Last night, I covered up as best I could. Go home, check the mail, then do it.
Did your little heater to keep your ass warm?
I did during home last night, because I was thinking.
I just cuddled up with my blankets, I was out.
Yeah, me too, that's what I did too. I wasn't thinking about putting the heater on.
I woke up around 3, had to go potty. That's when I got to fed the cats.
I wasn't even thinking about the heater last night, I was just trying to keep my ass warm.
Fed the cats, my watch was agitating, we took that off. Next thing I know, a green light came on with the watch. Someone reached over and turned it all the way off. I gotta plug it in tonight, charge it. Phone, I had it plugged in for a while, and then I took it out and just set it on the table and shut it off.
Yeah. So when I get home, I gotta look at two. No thanks. Go home, relax, put your coffee, put the tea in the fridge.
My other coat that I like is in the garage still. You never brought it out.
I thought I did. I had to wash it still.
Yeah, you never brought it out to wash.
You never told me to.
Because you said you're going to.
But they got it. I see him in the garage some more. I'll do that tonight.
The zipper's broken on it, but I like it.
Okay, I'll get up
better than the other.
I'll get out of the garage tonight and then put in the washing machine and tomorrow I'll wash it. Do I put it in the dryer or not? Okay, that's what I'm wondering.
It's just a regular jacket.
It's not my blue jeans.
Like your
overalls.
It's been there, no.
Wash those suckers up, threw those outside. It doesn't get washed a few weeks ago. The overalls, I washed them, hanged them out, dried.
Yeah, it No, they got all that metal on them, they're big around inside there.
I need to fix one of those ones all scrunched up. The suspenders are, but the loops. I just can't fix them. I try it, so it's going to get involved in that mess. Go home, check the mail. Go in the house. First go in the garage, go in the house, and all that good stuff. Go to YouTube, upload Dr. Hills, go on YouTube and do all that good stuff. Put a hold on the video for tomorrow. Put a hold on the video
until tomorrow. This morning when you were talking about going to all these places, I was thinking they're further away.
What, all those places?
Yeah, I thought they were.